bones and whatever the fuck it's supposed to be. You know, the only reason we all have a fond memory of this game is like the Mario game on Game Boy until the second game came out, which, in my opinion, is not any better. Oh! In a real Mario game, I could jump in there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Fuck, man. I could've got that flower. Ugh. Let's keep going here. Yeah, fuck the coins. Let's keep going here. Kill the funny Koopa. Here comes the can-can. Which... why the can-can? I don't get that. Alright, the ping pong ball got all the coins. Was there a power up in the... oh no, it's a 10 coin. Ping pong ball. Alright.
Okay, if the
game was meant to be a shooter. And in this case, it's a Mario game. Why is there a shooting level in a Mario game? Oh, this is... Yeah. There's UFOs underwater in the background. I don't know, man. Like, this is easy to do and stuff, but it's just not needed in a Mario game. Am I making any sense? Yeah, you kill him and he... I don't know. I just... The Mario Land series, I mean, there's only two games. Well, three, I guess, if you count the 3DS 3D Land. But, I mean... level. Well, maybe if I wasn't talking while I'm playing, I wouldn't be dying. I don't know. Now, yeah, I don't think that makes a difference. I just think the Mario Land games are assy. They're just not good games. Castlevania. Yeah? Castlevania Adventure. Or is it Castlevania The Adventure? I don't know. The music's pretty cool. Graphics are decent, but the layout. What is up with the layout? Yeah, you'll see. It already looks simple. The other thing is I'm not supposed to